Welcome back, and this is part 7 of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep on Ventus' story.
Huh? Hold on.
The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here.
Radiant Garden shall not fall under the lights of you.
Leave this to me!
Stop!
But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy...
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
Reminds me, I should get, Miggy's D-Link up, because he does give double EXP. I'll do it in the next area, though. Get that real quick. Grab that high potion. He has a good set of attacks too, I think. His thingy is pretty good too. I don't think it does a lot of damage, but it's still pretty good. There's some treasure chests up here too, but just want to get that up real quick. Aw, oh, man, let me just get those upgrades. One thing I want to say about this game is I understand where the unversed come from, but, like, I want more story to it. Like, I know where the unversed come from, but it's, like, how? You know, it's like, Heartless are explained, oh, the darkness from people's hearts, but the unversed is, I'll leave that for everybody else, because I don't want to spoil it for people, but, when you learn about where the unversed come from, it's like, okay, it comes from that place, but, it's just like, why though? Why does that place have the ability to spawn? It doesn't really have a story to it. That's the one thing, that's the one confusing thing that I'm totally unsure about this game. I just don't know. Oh, my ears itchy as crap, dude. Oh, I hate these guys. Inverse, they're very similar to the Heartless, which I kind of like, because it gives you that feeling like, oh, it's not kind of cheap, but in a sense it is, because they didn't really think about it that much. They could have just called it the Heartless, in my opinion. I think it would be more easier just to call it the Heartless, because it's like, oh, there's no explanation needed. But yeah, it is what it is. Get burnt. Alright. Need that. I'm gonna go up here for, not more enemies, which is probably gonna spawn. Nope. Surprise on that. But for the chest I missed, I'm pretty sure I missed, I mean. Yeah, it's right back there. Slow. I wanna get Sloga. Sloga's so much better. Like, OMG. Oh, there's a sticker back there. Should go get that. Oh, now you spawn. Get the flip out of here. Get burnt. Ice or fire? Fire. Man, Ventus has, like, some issues. He's like, I'm on fire! And kind of, like, knocks it. Wait, was it? God, what's his name from Fairy Tail? Oh my god. People are gonna hate me for this. Oh, I can't remember his name right now. Fuck. It's getting me confused for a little bit. Oi, 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 oi. Making sure I didn't forget anything by accident. I think there's a cutscene here, yep.
Back off, you beast. You'll not be getting my money.
Look out!
I will.
I will.
Moment, laddie. Don't I even get a chance to repair you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now, just hold your horses. I didn't mean the fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in the hat. Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry, my bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'm not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh? Eh?
Great. That all?
Ugh, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. You love buckets of fun there. Or my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and two grown-ups.
No chest in the background. Disney Town Pass. Yep, chest back there too. Spawn the Unleashed. I think there's another down there, right next to the water, I believe, actually. I swear there is. I must be thinking of one of the other characters.
Hang it all! Can't I get a moment's peace?
Mister, get inside! It's not safe out here!
Oh, ordering me about. Now that's unsafe. After all, I'm Merlin the Wizard.
Merlin telling it like it is. Oh, shit.
A scamp looking to wake the powers inside him. Is that it?
What? How'd you know?
We wizards have a knack for knowing such things. The book is inside on the table. You may have a gander if you like.
God, I forgot what this book is about. I really did.
What book?
I think this is map or yeah, map. I'm gonna save right here real quick in case anything happens. Just to be safe. Going to Merlin's house. It's always Winnie the Pooh with this guy, I swear to God. Look here, before I place it over there on the desk. Oh, it's just a command board. Yeah, that's probably why I forgot what it was about. Because it was just a command board. And all on the same day. Yeah, you're pretty popular, Merlin. Now give me Excalibur. Or the sword in the stone, whatever you want to call it. Ice. Give me the camera on your ice. Freezy pop ice cream. I don't know, I'm just looking around. Oh god, this time guy, I totally forgot about him. Sometimes he can get annoying, or it can get annoying. However you prefer. I just get wrecked. Wasn't there another way? Yeah, right here, dude. Ooh, that's good.
Yeah, fire. Yeah, fire. Yeah, fire.
Well, I think it's gonna be that, you know, fire command. Get burnt. Come on, make it! Make it! Yeah! There we go. I can make it! I can make it! You know what? Thinking about it now, the other sticker, I could, probably could have got it like this. Fire! Oh, I forgot about Absolute Zero. Well, Nolik would be effective against, you know, ice types, since it's an ice shot lock. I know there's a lot of guys here, if I remember correctly. Oh, come on. I'll get that later. Need to get Mickey's stuff up. Or I can get it now. Screw it. No, other way, jackass! I just want to get Mickey's double EXP thing going on. Oh wait, I forgot that it reverses. I always thought it was clockwise. Whatever, now I can go for the treasure. I thought maybe I'd get lucky. I guess not. Alright, go for the treasure now. All the way back here. Treasure, 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 treasure. I think this gives something that's okay to good. I can't remember. I think it might be a crystal. Nope, fire. Yeah, so it's pretty good. Happy blur! Anything down here? Maybe, right? Or nada. I know what's back here. And hopefully it takes up to 5 minutes.
Ven? Terra? Aqua?
Hmm.
Freeze! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh, is it almost already done? Really? That was quick. It's usually a lot quicker than before. Oh, just target the other guy. Oh, that's right, I got this. I totally forgot about that. I like this, the X thing right here too. Ah, crap. I messed it up. It's whatever.
Fire! 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 Freeze! Deal!
He's almost done.
Fire! Fire!
There's like a weird.
Freeze!
You can just stay in the middle the whole time. Or it could be like me and an ass and eliminate.
Yeah, fire. Yeah. Fire. Yeah. Freeze. Deal.
Oh wait, I can do it.
Freeze.
Or not. Cyclone's good. It's like the next one. Past was it an air flare? I can't remember. That lick was nothing.
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do.
Oh yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way. I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting with darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua...
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
It's So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
I know where he's at. Just gonna quickly finish this up. As fast as I possibly can. Oh, that's right, I forgot you can hit their attacks back. Strength increase, that's great. Alright, we're almost there. It's been 27 minutes so far. Just gonna finish this up, just get it done and over with. Because I wanna leave the ending off to this world just in the next video. That would just seem wrong. Ah, crap, it's gonna gimp out again really soon. So, in case it does, I wanna say that, if it does gimp out, I will include the next part in the next video. And after this next point up here, this is a save point, so I'll resume off there. Hopefully it doesn't gimp out, I really, really hope so. I'm actually just gonna quick run it just to get to the save point. So, I really hope it doesn't come up, because I really hate it when that happens. Ugh, 28 minutes and 30 seconds. Because then I'd have to close the game and restart the whole process. No. Alright, I'm actually gonna make a separate video, and I'm gonna resume off here. But the separate video is going to be included in this video, so you guys really won't tell the difference. So I'm going to stop right here, alright? So see you guys in about 2 seconds. And back. Just like I said, 2 seconds, or 1 second. But yep. I probably should go back there to kill those guys. Eh, it's whatever. It's whatever. Oh. Why did she get a vacuum now? I'll kind of like put my hand over the microphone so it kind of blocks out most of it, if I can. And I'll play with one hand too. The reason I try to block out the sound is because it's probably going to drain over the actual gameplay sounds and cinematics and stuff and such. And that just doesn't seem right, in my opinion. Did you just hit him back? Didn't mean to do that, sorry. Oh, I thought it was circle for a second. I'm stupid. Alright, come on, get out of it. I'll never get Mickey's D-Link gauge up. Oh, it's annoying. Wait, where's the, whatever, I'll take it. Oh, that would have sucked if I got it right then and there.
Ienso, where are you? Answer me. Ah, there you are. Didn't I warn you not to wander off, child? I see we owe you our thanks. We have done our best to raise the boy, since his poor parents are not here to do it.
Oh, you're on your own, huh? Sir, I'm looking for a friend of mine. He's a tall guy, dressed kind of like me. Have you seen him?
Perhaps I did see him in the outer gardens. Just follow this road.
Thank you.
No, thank you for keeping Ienso out of harm's way. And, well, let's say, I have a feeling we are destined to cross paths again.
Obtain reversal. Oh yeah, it does really pay off. Alright, I'm just gonna... Lazara. Alright, these are maxed up. Just gonna switch to these. Screw it, I kinda need cure. I'm gonna make fire raga. HP boost. That's good. Another HP boost. That's good. I'm actually gonna switch those out for the HP boosts, because that is very much needed. Well, not needed, but you know. Helpful. Sorry for making the video so long, I just really find that it's necessary to get this part done in this part.
Fire!
I want to try the reversal. Oh, it does work, just kind of like Kingdom Hearts 2 did. I am outie. That's good. Magic and defense increase, it's always good.
Find him?
Yeah, but he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now?
Yeah.
See all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder, you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
This yours?
Lee, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Aiza. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here. Ta-da! What do you think? Not a whole lot. You're just jealous. I'm Lee. Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight? Why would I want to do that?
You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
You're gonna be sorry.
You had enough? Cause I'm willing to call it a draw if you are.
Huh? Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh, you mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him.
Lee, we have to go.
Okay. Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. Get it memorized.
Okay, Lee.
What is it with you and picking up stray puppies?
I want everybody I meet to remember me. Inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. Knowing who your friends are.
Yep. Olympics Coliseum. All right, so that's going to be it for this video. So I'm gonna, I'm just gonna equip the new Frolic Flame. That's actually really good. But yep, I'm gonna save it right now. No, not to resume, damn it. Overwrite. And I'll see you guys in the next video. But that is all right now. So, bye.